Oceans, lakes, and rivers cover more than 70% of the planet's surface and hold about 97% of the Earth's water. They also hold great potential as a plentiful, renewable, and reliable energy resource. However, marine energy technologies are still at an early stage of development. And although there is an active and growing field of marine energy researchers, the information these researchers need is spread across many different platforms and databases. That's where the Portal and Repository for Information on Marine Renewable Energy, or PRIMRE, can help. Developed as a partnership between the U.S. Department of Energy, the National Renewable Energy Laboratory, Sandia National Laboratories, and Pacific Northwest National Laboratory, PRIMRE consolidates and organizes information about marine energy and makes it accessible through a centralized online portal. PRIMRE helps people find information on marine energy technologies, wave, current, and tidal resources, results from tank-based and open water tests, and the state of the science on environmental effects of marine energy projects. It even offers open source software code and educational resources for teachers and students of all ages. With PRIMRE, we're taking the broad range of marine energy data and pooling it into a single, publicly accessible, searchable portal. This ease of access helps marine energy researchers and industry players build upon the successes and lessons learned of others, ultimately advancing the marine energy industry as a whole. To date, more than 10,000 users have turned to PRIMRE to find information about marine energy or to contribute to its knowledge hubs. Join the tens of thousands of users who have marine energy data right at their fingertips. Check out PRIMRE today.